Hello friends, I am Shayanthoni Roy Aditya. Welcome to my channel SRA Creative Corner. Today our topic is hand embroidery, and in this video I am going to show you how to make the magic chain stitch. Magic chain stitch is a normal chain stitch like this. You can see like this, but it will continue in alternative color. For this, you need two color of threads. Here I am using one brown and one blue. You can see. I have taken both color together in one needle. I have forget to say that here I am using three strands of thread for both color. You can see friends, in one needle I have taken two color together. Let's start friends. We are going to make the magic chain stitch or the alternative color chain stitch. This is exactly same stitch as we generally do for the regular chain stitch, but see the trick very carefully. Here we have two threads in our needle. From the first chain I am going to use the brown color. I only wrap the brown color here. Watch very carefully friends. You can see here no blue thread is seeing here. In the second chain I am going to use this blue color thread. Taking this brown color thread here, I am only wrapping here this blue color thread behind the needle. Pull your needle. Dear friend, you can see one chain here is brown color and the next chain here is in blue color. Let me continue this dual color series. Insert your hook, insert your needle into the chain, pull it up. As I have used the blue color in last chain, here I am going to use the brown color. Taking this blue color towards me. I only took the brown color behind the needle. Pull the needle up. Here I made the brown color chain again. insert the needle, pull it up, change your color, wrap behind the needle, make a chain. Let's do some more. You can see the difference of color, I mean the alternative color running here. Insert your hook, pull it up. I have used the in last one, the blue one. So now here I'm using that brown one. I got tangled. Let's make some more. Last one is in brown color, so now it's turn for the blue. So dear friends, you can see how nicely these two colors going on alternatively. This magic chain stitch or the dual color chain stitch actually used for the border portion. This is it. Keep practice. Watch my channel. If you like this video, do not forget to hit the like button. Please do subscribe my channel for some more interesting videos. Thank you very much, sir.